के चरित्र के द्वारा।
गोलोक वृंदावन की माधुर्य उत्कर्षता सौंदर्यता वर्णन किया है। और विशेष करके गोप कुमार
स्पेशली गोप कुमार
ब्रजभूमि को जो दर्शन किया
है भौम ब्रज
और
सो दिस भौम ब्रज
में दर्शन किया उन्होंने
Vrindavana. Everything also I saw in the transcendental world of Vrindavana, they are the same, no difference. Just like people speak here, like this Vrajavasha, this language of Vraj here. People in the transcendental world there, they used to speak, they speak in the same way. So sometimes I was like confused. I used to be confused. Am I in the Bhauma Vrindavan, Vrindavan in the material world, or in Goloka Vrindavan in the spiritual world? Amazing.
यहाँ पर लोग भी जैसे स्वाभाविक रूप में जैसे चल रहे हैं फिर रहे खा रहे हैं
जस्ट लाइक पीपल हियर नॉर्मली दे ईट वॉक यू नो व्हाटएवर दे डू लाइक रेज द काउस दे डू एग्रीकल्चर और व्हाटएवर
वहां पर भी ठीक उसी प्रकार ही दिख रहा
है इन द सेम वे इन द स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड इन गोलोक वृंदावन आल्सो आई सॉ सेम
किंतु इतना ही जो है
बट
इस जगत में जो हम देखते हैं भौतिक रूप में दिखाई पड़ता
है सो व्हाट वी सी हियर इज लाइक मटेरियल एंड एवरीथिंग देयर इज सचिदानंद स्पिरिचुअल
जैसे यहां पर वृक्ष आदि
देखो इट्स लाइक हियर फॉर एग्जांपल देयर आर सो मेनी ट्रीज एंड प्लांट्स
किंतु वो सब क्या है
देयर आल्सो इज देयर बट एवरीथिंग देयर इज फेवरेबल टू कृष्णास पास टाइम्स
जतकिंचित तिनगुलम गोष्टे समस्तनां लीलानुकूलं परम शास्त्र स्फुटं नष्टिंतं जांच्या ब्रह्मादि सस्क्रेण मदलिं त्या वन्दति जतकिंचित तिनगुलम वो समस्त यहां पर जो तीनों गुलम लता आदि जो कुछ भी देख रहे हैं
सो व्हाटएवर वी सी द प्लांट्स हर्ब्स व्हाटएवर इज हियर इज देयर आल्सो सो शास्त्र सेज
अचित जगत वैकुंठ जगत में हम क्या बोले गोलोक वृंदावन में है क्या चीज
व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड गोलोक वृंदावन
शुद्ध विशुद्ध रूप में
एवरीथिंग देयर इज प्योर
शुद्ध विशुद्ध की विकृत प्रतिफलन
एंड इन द परवर्टेड परवर्टेड रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ देयर इज हियर
गोलोक वृंदावन और इस जगत की यही विशेषता
दिस दिस स्पेशलिटी और इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन दैट वर्ल्ड एंड दिस वर्ल्ड
विकृत प्रतिफलन
हियर इज परवर्टेड रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड
तो आगे की कथा हम जहां से हम समाप्त किया था
सो व्हाटएवर वी फिनिश्ड स्टॉप्ड यस्टरडे सो गोप कुमार बिकेम ब्रह्मा जी
और सस्य च अग्निहोत्र आदि करने लगे सत्ता सस्य शीर्षा विष्णु प्रकट हुए उनके साथ सारी वार्तालाप भी करते जैसे जैसे ब्रह्मा जी के साथ वार्तालाप करते थे जिस कथा हम लोग श्रवण किया था
सो वी हर्ड हाउ विष्णु यूज्ड टू स्पीक विद ब्रह्मा अबाउट द क्रिएशन एंड एवरीथिंग
प्रार्थना आदि
एंड प्रेयर टू देम ऑफ द डेमी गॉड्स
कभी कभी देवता लोग ब्रह्मा जी के निकट जाकर के प्रार्थना आदि करते रहते हैं
समटाइम्स
इसी प्रकार सभी कार्य आदि करना
No, the demigods were coming, praying to Brahmaji, and like the Sataloka is so beautiful. Sataloka is more beautiful, millions times more beautiful than
Swargaloka.
Many kinds of things for sense gratification. Because Shastra explains, everyone who goes to Swargaloka, I mean the higher loka you go, the more beautiful people are, the higher planetary system you go. So one day, Gop Kumar was thinking, how can I really attain to Lord? So at that moment, people there were saying, telling him, look, through bhakti, you'll be able to attain directly to Lord. So go to the spiritual world, there is only one way,
bhakti.
Bhakti.
क्योंकि शास्त्र में भी कहा गया,
because शास्त्र explains also,
सर्वलोक की बात छोड़ दीजिए,
what to speak of स्वर्गलोक, even if you attain to ब्रह्मलोक,
पतन हो जाता है,
you may even fall down also from ब्रह्मलोक, this is श्लोक in गीता,
आ ब्रह्म भुवनालोक पुनर्वर्तने सोहर्जुन, हे अर्जुन, ब्रह्मलोक यानी सप्तलोक भी पहुंच जाने पर ही
Hey Arjun, even if you attain Satyaloka, Brahmaloka, then again you must come back to this material world. But if somebody goes to Vaikuntha Dham, spiritual world, this person will never fall down. So if you go to any of the 14 planetary systems of this world, later you fall down, like you come back to this position. But if you go to Vaikuntha,
okay,
spiritual worlds, you never fall down.
इसी प्रकार,
so like this,
सबन करके गोप कुमार विचार करने लगे,
गोप कुमार
चित जगत जाने,
was thinking,
भगवत धाम,
after listening to this,
उपाय क्या,
oh how can I attain to the spiritual world,
कर्म ज्ञान योग आदि के द्वारा,
through karma, jnana, yoga, I cannot attain to abode of Lord,
न संग धर्म उद्धव, न शब्द तपस त्यागु, यथा भक्तिर मम उज्जिता,
So Swami Bhagavan himself told He Udhav in the 11th canto of Bhagavatam, the conversation between Krishna and Udhav, He Udhav, through the process of yoga, I cannot be attained. Through the Sankha Dharma of Kapil, also, it's not possible to attain to Lord. Through the study of the Vedas, or through bhakti, through tapasya, austerity is also not possible to attain. To attain to Vaikuntha Dhamma, there is only one way, through bhakti. So the Shastra described the glories of bhakti. So, to make... To show this... It's like to show these statements of the Shastra that are so like important. So Gopa Kumara, he held an assembly in Brahmaloka. And he called all the Veda Purans Upanishads and the Rig, Sam, Jaju, Atharva Veda, all the Vedas, Upanishads also. 11,080 Upanishads are there. And also all the Purans. 18 Purans. All they appeared in a personified form and they had joined that assembly and they were identifying themselves, like presenting themselves, and they took a seat at that assembly. You know, like the assemblies, they have also some many chairs. So the person must identify himself and then take seats. And then there is some director of the assembly. Maybe he will tell who he is. Like for example, present that person who is there coming. So in time of Ratayatra, all the devotees were coming, then Mahaprabhu himself, seeing Advaita Acharya, Mahaprabhu was identifying each devotee. So in the same way, So in Swargaloka, all these books personified of the Vedas, they were presenting themselves and taking seat at the assembly. So the subject was what? How to go to Chittam? How to go to spiritual world? This was the subject of the assembly. And everyone was giving their opinion. Like for example, the four Vedas. So three sections in the Vedas. Karma Kanda, Jnana Kanda and Upasana Kanda. So worship of demigods, also Upasana Kanda. There are two divisions, worship of demigods and worship of Shri Hari. So many divisions. So the Vedas show Karma Kanda, Jnana Kanda and Bhakti Kanda. Means the division of कर्म ज्ञान एंड भक्ति. So the part of karma was saying, oh, if we do good activities, we can attain to spiritual world.
शुद्ध सत कर्म आदि के द्वारा सदाचार आदि नियम आदि के द्वारा कैसे उच्च स्थान.
Following the rules and good behavior, we can attain.
ज्ञान आदि के द्वारा.
The ज्ञान is we're saying that through ज्ञान.
अध्ययन आदि के द्वारा.
By studying the शास्त्र, we can.
अध्ययन आदि के द्वारा भगवत धाम कैसे प्राप्ति होता है. ये लोग अपने अपने योगी लोग योग आदि आदि के द्वारा.
The yogis also they are saying how to attain Brahma Loka and everything. So they are saying all this. The Puranas, Upanishads also, they were also telling their opinion. So except Bhagavatam, all the other 17 Puranas, they were also telling their own things. And then Purana Samrat Srimad Bhagavatam, he stand up, he stood up.
वेद और पुराण और उपनिषद के जितने भी कथा को जो है
उन्होंने the Bhagavatam
निरासन करके युक्ति के काट करके
with logic he cut the philosophy of all the other Vedas and he gave his own evidence. So Bhagavatam told only through bhakti we can attain to the abode of Lord. Is it possible for us to do that?
जतो भक्ति अधोस खजे अहितु की अप्रसीयता जात्मा इसी प्रकार उन्होंने प्रमाण भी करने लगे. भाई तुम लोग ने जो कहा
सो भागवतम सेड
यही है.
You told this is your katha, right? But I'm so giving
the
quoting from the Purana itself. Bhakti established also bhakti like through this look, like bhakti reva nayati, bhakti reva darshayati. And also the Bhagavatam told about its own highest bhakti. Like for example, how Uddhava and great demigods, they're eager for that prema.
उस प्रेम के बारे में भागवत.
So the Bhagavatam describes about this prem which they are eager for. And the highest prem, this prem of Srimati Radhika, that is described in the Bhagavatam. With loud voice, the Bhagavatam speaks about this prem of Srimati Radhika with loud voice and of so much steadiness that God cannot be controlled by the prem of Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwaraka, and Mathura. And also through the prema of Ajodhya, Lord can only be controlled a little bit. So in from the prema of Mathura, Lord is a little bit controlled. But by the prema of Vrindavan, Krishna, how he is controlled? Bhagavan explains about Vatsalya Prem, Sakya Prem and Madhurya Prem. Actually, through Sakya Prem, Krishna is not completely controlled. When Krishna is playing with his friends and all, he's not completely controlled. Even through Vatsalya Prem, Krishna cannot also be completely controlled. So to completely control to Lord, only through Gopi Prem. And the highest prem is the prem of Srimati Radhika. Everybody, if one voice, they are describing the glories of the prem of Srimati Radhika. Even the queens of Dwaraka of Krishna, like Rukmini and Satyabhama, etc., they. How they amazed listening about the prema of Srimati Radhika and the gopis. And in the end, this lotus feet of Krishna, which is colored by the kumkum of the breast of the gopis, the queens of Dwaraka, they want to attain these lotus feet, praying in the Bhagavatam 10th canto. Rukmini Satyabhama, they, how they are eager for this prema. So we see like this.
और वही कथा को जो है पश्चिम में कर दिया कृष्ण कैसे प्रेम.
So we see how Krishna
प्रेम के द्वारा वशीभूत है.
It's controlled by the prema of Srimati Radhika. And Garga Samhita gives evidence.
तुमने तो कहा दिया.
Oh Garga Samhita, you yourself told. about this. Like Bhagavatam told Garga Samhita. Just like when Krishna was in Dwaraka, sometimes Krishna would speak about the glories of the Braja Gopis Prem to the queens. So Krishna himself, he used to speak sometimes also about the glories of the Prem of Srimati Radha. Listening to this, the Mahishis, the queens of Dwarka, they felt so eagerness trying to know who was Radha, and they wanted to see Radha. So once, by some circumstance, Krishna came to Siddhashram. So this place, Siddhashram. And then all the queens of Dwarka also came there. All the associates of Srimati Radhika also came there. So beautiful this description. How Rukmini and Satyabhama, what to say of attaining her prema of Srimati Radhika, right? Those who have prema in their hearts, if you only see these people who have the prema, it's already so amazing. So Rukmini and Satyabhama and the 16,108 queens, they were so eager to see Radharani. Who is Radha? How is she? They wanted to see her. So there's such a beautiful description that when they attained Siddhashram, it was like a evening time, like a twilight. And then Bhagavan Krishna, so that man of Sarga, Swargalok, had made a beautiful palace for Krishna, and Krishna was there. And Radha and the other gopis, they had come from Vrindavan, and they were a bit far in their own tents. They were given a place. But in the evening time, the queens were so eager to see Radha and the gopis. Then Krishna was pointing out, and Radhaji was so far, Srimati Radhika was far. Krishna just pointed out, like from far, and saying to the queens, you see, always I tell about her glories, that is Radha. That is Lalita, Vishakha. So the queens only saw them by far, and they couldn't even see them completely. But just by having a darshan of the gopis by far, the heads of those queens were spinning because just seeing them, you know. So Shastra says that so it's to understand this darshan pavitra karo ehi tamar guna, just by seeing you be purified. What is the meaning of this sentence of the Shastra? Very difficult to understand. Everybody is already pure. So what is the meaning? What happens when you see anuttam uttam bhagavat? What can I tell you? So if you have seen Lalita Radha, what do you feel? Ujjalanani Lamani explains that Rukmini and Satyabhama, by far they saw Srimati Radhika and their head was spinning, just like Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, these three rivers, they meet and then there is a whirlpool in their waters. So in the same way, this is the state of the queens of Dwarka as well. Just seeing Srimati Radhika and the gopis. So the Shastra explains about Uttam Bhagavat that only seeing them by far, Krishna Prem comes in your heart. So those who saw Mahaprabhu by far, from far, and Prema came in their heart. What is this? When Mahaprabhu was walking, at that time, the queens of Maharaj Prataparudra, they saw Mahaprabhu from far and they became so eager and they became absorbed in Prem. And Krishna Das Kaviraja wrote, just by having darshan by far, then Krishna Prem comes in the heart. So, seeing Radha and the gopis, how, what happened in the heart of the queens? So, then, when it was early in the morning, all the Mahishis, they wanted to meet directly with Srimati Radhika and the gopis. Then they called Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika came and Srimati Radhika met the queens and Krishna was somewhere.
Krishna, उन कथा को उनसी
सुनकर के इनके श्रीमती राधिका's voice was so sweet. Only by listening her voice, the hearts of the queens of Dwarka melted. Just by listening to the words of a premik devotee, the hearts of the queens melted so much. What can I tell you? For some days, Maharaj, for 1 month, I think Maharaj was reading here the Garga Samhita.
तो देखो कितने सुंदर से वर्णन होते जा
रहे हैं। So such a beautiful description. And then after the Harikatha finished,
उन्होंने क्या कि रुक्मिणी देवी ने थोड़ा उनके द्वारा
रुक्मिणी देवी gave some hot milk. तो श्रीमती राधिका, but श्रीमती राधिका didn't want to drink. But still they gave this hot milk to her. So श्रीमती राधिका just drink a bit of this. Of this hot milk and then she left. And then Shrimati Radhika came back to her tent and the queens also to her their tent. So
Krishna charan ke rukmini aadi isme jo hai wo dabane lage massage karne lage. Akasmat dekha Krishna ke charan ke
So the queens they were massaging Krishna's feet later and then they saw that the soles of Krishna's feet were like with blisters and they said like burned. Krishna, how what happened in your feet? Then he said, "Oh, Shrimati Radhika came here and you gave her milk, yes? Yes, we gave." Yeah, so that's why I have blisters. What is the relationship with that? Shrimati Radhika drink milk and you have this blisters like this burned in your feet is burned. What is the connection? In Krishna told. You think that like grossly I'm with you, but actually always I am in the heart of Shrimati Radhika. It's there where I stay. So like this Krishna told, and the meaning is that the prem is the topmost. And Krishna is always with Shrimati Radhika. Radha is never away from Krishna and Krishna is never away from Radha. Wherever is Radha, there is Krishna. Wherever is Radha, there is Krishna. They are not different from each other. So like this.
नहीं
है और कृष्ण से राधा कभी अलग नहीं है राधा कृष्ण
अलग नहीं है एक ही स्वरूप में दर्शन किया उन्होंने
So, Gop Kumara saw how Goloka Vrindavan looks like same from the Viraja of material world. No, oh, it's also stuck in same place. Frozen.
Radha se Krishna kabhi alag nahi
hai.
Aur Krishna se Radha kabhi alag nahi hai. Jatra Radha.
My Hindi is frozen and it's coming back to the same point again and again. I don't know why. In my phone also, not on computer only. So for me, the Hindi is frozen. For you guys, it's okay? Looks like some problem is there.
Karaya. ये समस्त आदि दिखाया गया। इसी प्रकार श्रीमद् भागवत
और कृष्ण से राधा कभी अलग नहीं, जत्र राधा तत्र कृष्ण, जत्र कृष्ण तत्र राधा, राधा कृष्ण अलग नहीं है। इसी प्रकार राधा जी के प्रेम महात्मा आदि श्रवण कराया, ये समस्त आदि दिखाया गया। इसी प्रकार श्रीमद् भागवत
ओके, सो इट्स नॉट ओनली फॉर मी, लेट्स सी इफ दे कम बैक। Oh, finished. They ended it. Maybe they'll start again.
नहीं रहता, पढ़ाता हूँ। हैं? इस प्रकार कथा आदि जैसे कृष्ण
okay, if you see if it goes live, because they've ended the other one, so if it's live, we'll switch to the next video. So I just came back to the beginning, which was missing. So we were listening Brihad Bhagavatamrita. If it starts the another Hindi, please let me know. I'm also watching, seeing here, but I don't see.
Srimad Bhagavat ki jo saar hai.
So the essence of Srimad Bhagavat is Brihad Bhagavatamrita.
Us katha ko atyant sahaj saral roop mein.
So in a very simple way, Brihad Bhagavatamrita explains the story of, like, the essence of Bhagavatam by the story of Gopkumar and Narada Rishi. So the context of the story is that Shukadev Goswami Maharaj, he told all the katha to Parikit Maharaj, right? Bhagavatam. And at that moment, the mother of Parikit Maharaj,
Uttara,
she did a question. She said, oh my son, your son, you're going, so because there's this curse of the Brahmana and you must accept it, and this Takshak will come and bite you and you'll give up your body, so
किंतु ये भागवत की कथा जो हम श्रवण किए सात दिन मेरे समस्त कथा जो संपूर्ण रूप से
सो बट दिस कथा दैट आई लिसन हियर फॉर द 7 डेज ऑफ द बग आई कुडंट कंप्लीटली अंडरस्टैंड इट सो
तुम संक्षेप रूप में मुझे
प्लीज टेल मी इन ब्रीफ दिस कथा।
और दूसरी बात यह है,
एंड अनदर पॉइंट इज दैट ओके केम बैक इन,
एक स्थान पर पहुंच जाए,
सो ऑल द डिवोटीज दे कम टू द सेम प्लेस, इफ नॉट
स्थान पर भक्त लोग जाते हैं,
वेयर डू द डिवोटीज गो,
उस भक्त की महिमा,
सो
हमें कुछ श्रवण,
प्लीज टेल मी अबाउट द ग्लोरीज ऑफ दिस डिवोटीज,
सुन करके
लिसनिंग टू दिस
परीक्षित महाराज,
परीक्षित महाराज
मां देवदी के भागवत के सार की कथा,
सो ही टोल्ड टू द हिज मदर द एसेंस ऑफ द भागवत एंड टू हिम हिज मदर उत्तरा।
ये भगवान के अनंत धाम,
सो गॉड हैज अनलिमिटेड धाम्स, अनलिमिटेड अबोड्स,
वैकुंठ अयोध्या,
आई एम ओपनिंग द न्यू वीडियो, सो वैकुंठ अयोध्या द्वारका मथुरा गोलोक वृंदावन, एंड
वैकुंठ भी भगवान के नाजनी कितने,
इन वैकुंठ आल्सो लॉर्ड हैज सो मेनी
अवतार आदि
अवतारस, एंड दिस अवतारस दे हैव डिफरेंट धाम्स आल्सो,
एंड के समस्त परिकार आदि विराजमान
है, इन दिस धाम्स ऑल हिज एसोसिएट्स आर देयर जस्ट लाइक मत्स्यपूर्म वराह, in Vaikuntha they have, each one they have different abodes, yeah, different dhams. Ananta avatars, yeah, are there, unlimited avatars. So they are in there,
unke parikar log bhi rahte
hain in different dhammas, and their respective parikaras are also there. So Lord has unlimited forms, and he's in Vaikuntha dham in the form of like Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, and is in that dham. So according to the kind of the devotee, so Bhagavan is relishing that ras, and the devotee is also there accordingly. So through this rasa madhurya, the parikars, they are serving Lord. Just like, for example, in Vaikuntha, the same Krishna, he is in the form of Narayana, with four arms. And Lakshmi serving him. His servants are Guru, Vishakshena in Vaikuntha. So we described all this. So this is described in details by the story of Narada and story of Narada and Gop Kumar. So through the story of Gop Kumar, we see also the sweetness moods of the devotees. Like in Goloka Vrindavan, if the devotee doesn't reach Goloka Vrindavan, then he'll not be happy, peaceful.
So,
by the story of Gop Kumar, we see the beauty, the sweetness of Goloka Vrindavan by the story of Gop Kumar. And especially how Gop Kumar, he saw Braj Bhumi. So there is Bhauma Braj and a Prakrita Braj. This Braj of Goloka Vrindavan. So he saw, like it was same. So later we will describe more. Gop Kumara said, "Hey, Mathura Brahmana, when I went to Golok, spiritual world, seeing that Golok, look,